What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Ray. Today we got some Aurora exhale inhale live performance. I'm always excited about these ones because she always brings it with the emotions when she's singing, and I love that. Emotion is an expression is one thing I may look out for, especially when somebody's performing live, because I feel like you can't just sing dull and just damn, you know, just while you're singing. That's boring, man. You gotta add some, you know, emotion to it. Make people feel what you're saying. And I love it. I love watching her because she does it every time. But before we get into this, man, I appreciate it if you hit that like button and subscribe, you know. Be a supporter of the channel as we growing daily. And I post daily, sometimes too much, but it's okay. Let's get into it, man. Let's go.
I was a moving thing before I was a human being. I was the ice before it melts. I was the tree before it fell. My dear, come near. The hunger and the thirst. If you could fly and be the bird, then you would see the forest burn. My dear, come near. Do you understand what is happening? Who is calling me?
Like, you see how she's acting out and what her perspective is of what she's singing? You see how she's acting it out as she's doing it? I fucking love that. Most people, when they sing a song live, they're just singing it, bro. They're just singing the stuff that they wrote down, and then that's it. Like, that's literally, you know, just, ugh, I love it. I love that.
Listening to the siren singing. We are stood and somehow calm within the madness of a storm, with no solution for the scared, tasting pollution in the air, my dear.
Yeah, I'll be honest, pollution isn't just in the air anymore, it's in everything we eat. Why do you think that one time we heard about an organic, you know, factory making, you know, cooking actual chicken or processing actual chicken or actual fruit and stuff like that? Why do you think that got shut down or burnt down? You know what I'm saying? Why do you think that's the only organic one that we heard that was coming out? You know what I mean? They're taking everything that's organic away from us. So like I said, just like when I was reacting to the seed that she, you know, that song that she made. If you don't know how to farm or plant your own, you know, your own fruit or anything in this world, coming in the next few years, you're screwed. You're screwed because you're not going to know what to do. Because everything's going to be completely ran by the government. Everything. More than it already is.
Of a storm with no solution for the scared, tasting pollution in the air, my dear.
Yeah. And this right here, I don't know if this, if they're the way that the background, you know, performers or dance means something, but you know, she's supposed to depict darkness, and then she's light, you know. I wonder if that's what that's supposed to be. Somebody let me know in the comments as well, because from everything I'm seeing, you know, she's dressed in all black, and her face is showing. She's not showing any emotion, but if she is, she looks kind of sad or like, I don't know, frightened a little bit. I don't know if this all means something, but if it does, definitely let me know. You know what I'm saying, in the comments. It definitely looks like it, though. It definitely looks like it. I liked it. From the lyrics to the live performance, like, that's what I'm saying. Like, people need to step their game up, because even though it was a live performance, it still felt like it was like an official like music video, bro. It still felt official. People need to step the game up. Like, nobody's doing this number right here in a live, you know what I mean? Nobody's doing this. And then with the dramatic cutaway, like, I haven't seen that in a live before at all. I've never seen that. So yeah, man, let me know what y'all thought about this in the comments, though, and make sure to hit that like button and subscribe, though, for sure. Other than that, this is your boy Ray, and I'm gone. Peace.